धीरे धीरे से तेरा हुआ, हौले हौले से तेरा हुआ, रफ्ता तेरा हुआ, तेरे बिन मैं बेनिशान बेनिशान।
Gentlemen, lovely lady, I have to say, I've been wanting to do this for a long time. I've really been very excited about this. I feel like the time is ripe to have this conversation. You know, as far as the film industry is concerned, there is a very solid change that's taking place. There's a shift that's taking place. There is a shift towards stories, high concepts, or what we like to call content. Content is king. It's always been king, but it feels like now that's what the audience is leaning towards. Stories that are real. A shift from just projects which have big stars and nothing else. Is there a change taking place within the music landscape as well?
Successful multi-composers happened after Aashiqui. Where, you know, like properly people believed ki haan aise ho sakta. And obviously seniors are not used to that trend because they always have held albums alone.
Correct.
But I think we all, it's an easier way for us to also, you know, come do, not that we're lazy, I don't think anyone is, but ek gaane se today you can at least reach out to such a big audience. And it's not even, you know, sometimes kya ho jata when one song is promoted, you've done five good songs.
Right.
In so many films we see ki first, second, third, uske baad fourth, fifth, sixth gaane achhe bhi hai.
Right.
So the labels or producers don't push that enough compared to, so you feel cheated ki are yaar I should have given that song to the other film.
Right.
So it's like putting all your eggs in one basket and thinking why did I do this.
Do you all get dirty looks from the senior composers?
No, I don't think so.
I to don't get out of my house.
I to get always.
You know, yeah, obviously. Dirty looks.
Looks to aata hai, like, pata nahi kyun. Because what I feel is that, yeah, somewhere when I recreate a song, so I have been tagged like a recreate. But yeah. I started with an original song from Tanu Vezmanu, I just swagger. Yeah. बट मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि म्यूजिक जो आपने बोला ना डिस्टर्ब्ड हो रहा है, आई वुड से साउंड वाइज इट्स बिकमिंग हार्ड समवेयर बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ माय सॉन्ग्स आर लिटिल हेवीली प्रोड्यूस्ड लाइक विद द केक्स एंड ऑल. सो मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि द ट्रेंड इज चेंजिंग बट एट द सेम टाइम द ऑरिजिनल सॉन्ग्स आर ऑल्सो वर्किंग, देर आर गुड सॉन्ग्स कमिंग अप. सो आई थिंक वी आर कीपिंग अ बैलेंस ऑफ बोथ द वर्ल्ड्स टुगेदर एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई थिंक both our songs work, you know, recreation.
I don't know
why
people are against recreation. Like, you know, a lot of people talk about it, that why are people doing recreation?
Right.
And I don't agree to that because finally you're catering to an audience.
Mm.
And if they want that, you have to deliver. Like as a DJ, if I'm performing for a particular audience, now if they want a particular kind of music, they're liking it, I'm going to give that to them because that is my duty. We'll talk about Simba. Mm. Now, Aankh Mare did so well.
Correct.
Like, look at the numbers.
But can I tell you what it looks like from the outside? From the outside, it looks like there is no room for original music. It's all about remixes today. The second thing is, it almost feels like dance music is all that one hears in films. That there is actually no room for the ballads and the melodies. It's all about dance. And third, it almost appears that the number of views that a video gets is the barometer to judge how good the song is. Which seems a bit problematic.
I find a problem with that, yes.
Yeah, because it has become like 100 crore ki film hoti hai na, jaisa jaisa gaana ho gaya. 100 million nahi hota, successful gaana nahi
hai. I think, you know, ballads are working. I did Bolna Barish.
Right.
Yeah, but usko bhi, fir bhi, jaane, abhi 2 saal ho gaya na.
What I'm telling is that both the things are working. Like, see the mass na, I'll tell you, we cannot cheat the mass. They understand what they want. If they don't like it, they'll not put views.
But it's the same chicken and egg, it's the same conversation that we have with filmmakers. It's exactly the same conversation. If you only give them a certain kind, will they have an appetite for other things?
See, the thing is, that is not in our control.
Yeah,
most importantly, na, that goes out of hand. Because here, first though, we have not reached the Pritam, the SEL, Vishal Shekhar, Rehman level at all.
Mm.
It'll take time. And what happens is that when you are, even if he's doing a remix or if I'm doing an original or assorted album hota hai, toh it's good.
Mm.
Like, see, like, there's so many albums where there are 4 remixes.
Right.
That is a problem. There's no problem with recreation. Mm. Recreate a song.
If that's all there is to it.
Haan, right. So, theek hai, everyone recreates. Preetam has done it. Yeah. He's done Parda Parda. Vishal Shekhar has done Bachna Haseeno.
Right.
Shankar Ehsaan Loy has done Dhanno Dhanno.
Correct.
Sabne recreate kiya hai, par ye tag naye generation ko aap bolte ho ki tum log ne music kharab kar diya.
Right.
Nahi, to fir you have to first catch hold of the producers and the labels, because when you offer to even play an original to them, nahi yaar.
Actually, that's what I agree with.
Correct.
You know, like as composers, we don't come up with an idea ki isko recreate karte, because like you will have to figure out who has the song, how much will you have to spend on the rights of the song. You know, it's not under our control. Like it's right. The label and the producers, they come up with the idea. Like,
is that what you're saying? Are you sort of putting the blame squarely on the producer for, and the label?
Firstly, yeah. See, that it's a personal choice also.
Sure.
80% I would say is the label yeah. and the producer's pressure. Last 20% mein, see, I have left 17 films last year.
Hmm.
But I don't expect ki ha maine kiya to aap bhi karo. Nahin. When there are successful remakes, see, remakes mein bhi jo 16 saal ke bachche, they have never heard Aankh Mare.
Hmm.
For them it's a brand new song.
Hmm. No, but
so, no, for them nahin, but hai 300 million views wo bachche. See, audience bhi hum log thode musical judgmental ho jate ke yaar remix kyun kar rahe hai, ye kyun kar rahe. Saturday night पे मैं कहीं जाता हूँ, वही बच्चे जो post लिखेंगे, अरे यार you all have ruined our industry YouTube के नीचे, जाके बोलते हैं नया हम्मा हम्मा बजाओ, नया तम्मा तम्मा बजाओ, तो आप मांग रहे हो ना, मांग रहे तो हो, and the main important reason is that even a label, like maybe you say T-Series, or you say Sony, yes. or Z, all of them, but mainly T-Series, I think has pushed it out of bounds, because with due respect to Bhushan Kumar, sure. because he's obviously been instrumental in a lot of original great music
True.
Also. But what happens is that the belief in original music is being killed by them, not by us. They have to first remove 1 crore, 2 crores to promote a remix.
Correct.
After that, you exhaust your budget. Yeah, you have. True. They have that kind of money.
Where is the money then to promote the original tracks?
Then, after that, in an album that we did, what is that film? Sonu Ki T2 Ki Sweetie.
Right.
There are 3 remakes. But the best song of the album is Rochak Kohli's Tera Yaaru Mein, which no money was spent.
Correct.
No promotion has happened.
And it sort of had a life of its own.
Shot in a shabby studio with Arijit Singh.
Right.
But the song picked up after the film.
On its own, right.
So then the people are listening to a good song
yeah.
and they're bringing it up.
Right.
The remix ka culture is there, but now how you do it? The ratio is like 100 gaano mein se 80 remake hai aaj aur 20 original hai. So obviously then you're suddenly, and I think there's a very big, which I don't know if people would like me to say, but there's a very big ulterior motive to this, because the minute the royalties and all these things have started coming, na, they're doing more remixes. Because yeah. in that process, you don't have to pay the original guy also and the new guy. Dono ke beech mein jab tak dhoondenge, paisa label banayega.
So I'm saying, like, when you make a remake, like, I just feel the original composers and the lyricists and the singers are not given fair credit.
Right.
You know, like, it's just given in, like, in the description somewhere. So, like, as a composer, maybe someday, like, later, my song is remixed and whatever. So, my credit will not be there. It'll hurt me.
Yeah.
You know, it'll upset me. So, I don't find that bit fair. Like, if we can work something around that, that'll be great.
Sure.
And even, so, like, that if you go to see, singers are not respected that
True.
Much. Only actors are respected.
That's
singers
true.
Are still respected, but music directors, though, sir,
don't open us about that.
Yeah,
that
yeah.
is we should keep it.
Can of worms that if it comes out.
Yeah, actually, just think about that. It, sir, because it'll tomorrow if you go to see, aaj picture chalti hai gaano ki wajah se.
True.
Okay, matlab script ki wajah se bhi chalti hai, but now, before the movie releases, it's the songs that, you know, it'll make a movie.
Yeah, at least in the random straight out movies ki boy met girl, dosti hui, pyar hua.
You're right.
Wo aise wali picture mein sirf
gaana hi bacha tha. It's just the music, right.
But jisne gaana banaya, like, I asked so many people, ki ye gaana kisne likha hai, teko pata hai? Like, sabse bada gaana hoga, saal ka.
Nahin
pata hai. So, lyricist kitna achha kaam karte hai, but unki value kya?
Yeah, yeah, lyricist are not given any credit. Like, even in the YouTube titles, lyricist is always missing.
Right.
Like, I know this because, like, I have a friend who works with me and he stays in Jammu. Aditya mm-hmm. Sharma has written a lot of my songs. So I was the one doing all his paperwork at one point, and I was like, why is his name not mentioned? And I fought with some of the producers, and then I was like, you know, like, this should not
come
become
naturally.
Yeah. It wastes your time and energy fighting for the things which should not even be you know
an issue, right?
Yeah.
Tanishk, do you find that you're constantly battling? Because you've had such successful remixes, that it's hard to convince a producer that I can do original as well. Give me some room to do that as well.
I do that, but what I feel, I'll take the side of the producer. what happens is that when I get a reference track, okay, they obviously give me an option to do an original song. Maybe sometime I cannot match that expectation that they have, and then they take the support of a remix. Mm. I feel that's a challenge for me. Mm. So when I get a challenge like that, and my thing now, my forte is that whenever I get a goal, I just run. Whether it's Dilbar, whether it's whatever songs I've done, Aankh Mare. So wo original jo hai na, the original should be better than the recreation.
Right.
So mera kya rehta na, entire life circle now of this music is like that. I keep on fighting with myself. If I have given a Dilbar, I will still fight for another song, which if I am doing an original song, it would be better than the Dilbar. Right. If it's not, then I don't want to do it. Mm. Then I'll take the help of a recreation and try to make it better or try to put it. Yeah. So that's the thing. So like original songs I'm doing. Like in Drive, there's an original song which is equally like a recreate track. It's, okay. It has the same things that I've used.
To be.
And it will work because I have this prediction that like it's like I've developed that thing, that the sense that what the mass wants. Mm. So mujhe aisa lagta hai, recreation is a, you know, it's like a university for me. I'm right. getting to learn so many things about right. the past. That there's a structure that we follow. And there are so many live instruments we have done. Everybody was using drops, like they were sampling drops. Chetas might be knowing it because when we produce a track, we find out new sounds that are there and we play it.
Right.
So that thing is now going. Now we are doing live stuff. So a lot of things are coming in.
Right.
So it's a challenge for us to match with that level. So I think it's a good thing, you know.
Okay. I feel like at this point I have to ask you, since you had the most probably releases last year, give us a few lines from which one? Aankh Mare?
So कौन सा गा रहा है मेरे को नहीं पता
तेरे बिन नहीं लगता
तेरे बिन नहीं लगता यार
सो तेरे बिन नहीं लगता का क्या है अरे कॉर्ड्स मेरे को भूल ही आ गए
तो मैं बजा के
तुम आएगा जो तो रस जानी है दे ये टूट जानी है तेरे संग संग रा सारे कट जानी है ना 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 tere bin nahi lagda dil mera dhadkna sab chhod jaye tu na mannu chhodna tere bin nahi lagda dil mera dhadkna
lovely
sorry for the lyrics I forgot
Chetas, you've said that
lyrics writer Rashmi Vira
chalo
hum to kar lete hain
correct we should not repeat that mistake. True. Chetas, you've said that your way to judge if a song is working or not is to see whether the listener in the first 80 seconds is either bobbing his head or tapping his foot. And if he's not, then you go back to the drawing board and you start again.
Yeah.
Now, my question is, that's a lot of pressure on a song, right? That it has to be instantly hit. Where is the room for a song to sort of grow on people if it needs to be an 80-second sort of hit? Is that something all of your face?
No,
because a lot of my songs, like I've gotten like, you know, appreciation for that like after a year or two or something.
Even the song in Bar Bar Dekho, actually
I thought it go, like lot of people like, even said ki, you know, ye kuch alag hai, kuch isko time laga grow karne mein, nahi mere ko to 2 second mein mere ko bahut acha lagega.
I think Dhoni ka jo gana tha na, wo kaun tujhe,
wo mere ko
acha laga tha after 6 months, matlab either I started loving that track.
But we should see cramp up बहुत है बहुत गाने भी साथ में release होते हैं ना every 2 days there are songs coming
और promote नहीं होते sir
how will people give time for it to grow only on them there was a time when Rehman's music is coming
that's true I was going to say actually Rehman is the exact example I mean a lot of his music grew on you much later
yeah but we were fed more Pritam later on in life which was the audience the labels the producer they were like आता और छा जाता वाला गाना चाहिए that's their language they want If you see
yeah, labels are like that. They'll be like, they got a song which like an auto wala is also grooving to.
Right.
Like you don't know how to make that kind of song.
I start chilling with the auto wala for a few days.
No, then like, I'll know no disrespect, but like, you know, how they put it
right,
out like that.
Right, it has to be one for all kind
also,
of.
Also, yeah. Yes, like when you make a song, it's sometimes like you make a melody and you're like, wow, what a melody. And then you're like, nah. And then you're like, oh, yes, it's nice. So sometimes it takes
time for you to.
Yeah,
right,
exactly.
Right.
So you can't just be like, ye acha hai, ye abhi acha lag raha hai, toh baad mein bhi acha lagega.
So yahan time hi dete hai, sir. Aise.
Immediately.
48 hours mein gaana do.
I was speaking to Tanish the other day. He's like, he had 3 deliveries the same day. So I was like, I realized the pressure.
Yeah, Tanish is the most busy.
The busiest guy in the room. But just
nazar na lag jaye jaanu. Aaja re aur makeup le gaya.
Just give us a few lines from an original song that you've done actually in Gully Boy, which is the latest. Jahan Tu Chala.
Yes. कहता कुछ और करता है और लेता है क्यों तू दिल पे जोर बतला बतला कोरी सी रात को भर दे आज तू खोल दे सब राज राज बह जा गुपचुप सा क्यों है तू ये बता कुछ तो हंसी को दे जगा बेवजह बेवजह जा चलूं मैं वहां चला चलूं मैं वहां कैसा भी हो समा जहां तू चला रहूं साथ सदा. I want to ask, you know, Tanishk and Chetas, do you worry that this love for remakes and recreations could be just a trend?
Yeah, it's we all know it's a phase, sir, because today and it doesn't matter because abhi ye chal raha hai so I am doing it tomorrow. You know, if there's some other trend that starts, I'll follow that, or maybe I'll try to set a trend.
Right.
But I'm not in a position to set a trend because I'm still a newcomer.
Can.
Right.
I'm sure you will.
Do you worry, Tanishk? I mean,
I don't at all because for me, I have seen the entire phase.
Right.
Like from my dad used to work with art department, sir.
Yeah.
So I have seen like different trends coming and going. And I feel every trend has a connection there.
True.
You have to find out that connection.
Mm.
To go to the next trend, there's a transition period. So you have to learn that. Now, when I will do another original song, it would definitely have elements of a recreated track, maybe a chord, maybe something. So I am trying to do that only. When the next trend comes, I will again reach for the things, you know? So I have to prepare myself for the next, whatever is coming.
Okay.
And whatever is coming, I think it's good only.
Sure. When a song is massively popular, when a recreated song perhaps is massively popular, in the way that Chogada was, for example, or you know, all the songs that you've done, isn't it easy to get sort of carried away, to lose objectivity? When and I don't mean that song specifically, I mean any song that you've worked on, which is a recreation, we're talking about, you know, how I wish there was more originality, but when something does very well, then it kind of makes you believe that this is right.
This is it.
How do you sort of hold on to, you know, that objectivity and say, I know this is successful, I know this has worked, but I need to also, you know, be mindful of the fact that I'm doing 12 remixes or 12 recreations. I need to also be in the original space.
12 recreations, then I have 14 originals with it. So I keep that ratio always. Like in Simba, if you see, I've done 2 recreations and the other 2 are original tracks. There's a song called Bande which Arijit Singh has sung.
Right.
So the thing is that we have to keep that balance and you have to prepare yourself. If recreation is working, I cannot say no to it. I will definitely make it better.
You know, do you get swayed by just the success?
No, sir. I've been doing DJing also since what, 14 years. And over there also I got whatever success I'd wanted. And I don't want to take it to my head ever, and I think none of us have ever, you know, taken it to our heads, because the day you feel ki yaar main hi hu, wo din aapka downfall shuru ho jayega. Koi bhi field ho, fir wo aap singer ho, DJ ho ya actor ho, you have to be nice, humble, aur yehi, and you know, when you do a Chogada or a Kamariya, uske baad aur pressure badh jata hai ki yaar ab ye level pe pahunch gaye, ab iske baad
what next?
You can't go down.
Correct.
You know, because wo niche gaye to fir people say, yaar, ye do gaane the diye, fir to kuch nahi hoga. So, you know, I'm right now also, whatever work I'm doing, we're like choosing, yaar, ye hoga. And recently also, sir, 10 days back only, there was this track that, I don't want to name people, but there was a track that we were doing.
You
and
name
I was,
people,
no,
Rajeev,
I know that was
So, I was not, like, we were not satisfied with the track.
Mm.
So I said I don't want to do it. I can't do it. You know? और बड़ी पिक्चर थी और सब कुछ था. मैं बोला ये कर ही नहीं पाऊंगा. वो बोल रहे बहुत अच्छा गाना है चलेगा. मैं बोल रहा हूँ नहीं चलेगा सर ये गाना. So you know you have to choose your.
That is a big fight. Huh? There are times when you end up making something completely trash and people love it.
Right.
And they want to buy it.
Correct.
And then you have to go missing, change your number and not meet them.
So you know sometimes you get to know कि यार ये नहीं चलने वाला है.
Right.
जब आप बनाते हो आप नहीं बनाए बट आपको पता है दिस इज नॉट गोना वर्क.
यू हैव टू टेक अ
कॉल यार बिकॉज़ व्हेन इट रिलीजेस आई एम नॉट गोना आई डोंट वांट टू पुट दैट ट्रैक ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एंड से दैट दिस इज माय ट्रैक.
और एंड में सब ब्लेम कंपोजर पे आता है. कोई नहीं बोलता कि सिंगर अच्छा नहीं गाया है, लिरिक्स राइटर ने अच्छा नहीं लिखा है.
करेक्ट.
इस कंपोजर का काम नहीं आता है आधा कमेंट. और मैं तो सब कमेंट पढ़ता हूं तो छेड़ होती है.
आल्सो यू नीड टू गेट डिटैच्ड लाइक वंस योर सॉन्ग्स आर आउट लाइक फर्स्ट पहले तो यू लाइक ओ माय सॉन्ग इज गोना बी आउट दिस इज व्हाट आई मेड इट्स अमेजिंग लाइक इन योर हेड लाइक यू वेरी अटैच्ड टू इट. वंस इट्स आउट यू काइंड ऑफ नीड टू लाइक यू नो कट ऑफ. या
जस्ट फॉरगेट
अबाउट इट. इफ इट्स डूइंग वेल इट्स गुड इट्स नॉट लाइक कट ऑफ.
बट हाउ डू यू डिस्कनेक्ट व्हेन द वर्ल्ड इज सॉर्ट ऑफ स्वूनिंग एट दीस सॉन्ग्स. आई मीन दीस आर ईच ऑफ यू हैव डन सम अमेजिंग वर्क व्हिच इज वेरी वेरी पॉपुलर. How do you
stop socializing?
right.
I can't disconnect because you know I keep your playing clubs, every Saturday. Yeah.
So don't go attend Chetas' Saturday night because all your songs and all his songs you'll hear again and you'll make the same music again.
Yeah, if he's added your song to his list, then it's working.
Yeah, like there was a time like I remember when I was starting out and you know it used to be like you were doing a show on radio with concert.
Yeah, yeah.
कि अगर इसके शो पे बज गया तो हिट है you know. तो वो वैसा भी होता था कि you know you have to know that because he plays the most popular Bollywood.
Yeah. Actually, I didn't know that when Najdi ne saare came out, I was like हाँ सही है. Like Kala Chashma was like going all crazy and all. ठीक है. And then I get a call.
See, that's how an original artist feels when a remix is pushed.
No. It's just like it was doing amazingly well. And then I get a call. Dude, your song is playing on Chetus's show, and he's tweeted also. I was like, okay. So I didn't know who this is. Yeah. Like, I didn't know about you. So I was like, acha. So I just then googled and everything. I was like, oh.
I've arrived.
But Najdine Sare is, you know, there's not a single wedding that I've played for. Just when Najdine Sare.
That's true.
It's a beautiful track. बहुत अच्छा गाना.
So why don't you sing Najdine Sare for us?
Actually.
And why don't you use the bongos to show us what you can do with that, if you don't mind, that is.
नच देने सारे वाल मिल के आज हुलडुल के ले सारे नजारे. नच देने सारे वाल मिल के आज हुलडुल के ले सारे नजारे. कसमानो खाने.
लवली. सुपर. हाउ लवली.
ऑल ट्रैक.
Tell me, has social media changed the landscape? How do you sort of In the way that you engage with your fans, actually.
Yeah.
I mean, each of you I know is on Instagram. Each of you has thousands of followers. And I know that you all engage with them through through Q&As and meet and greets and several sort of things. How has social media sort of changed the game completely?
I think it made us more accessible.
And so when you make a track, it has to reach to your audience. This is a very simple way. You've made a song. Now, those whatever X number of followers are there, say, किसी का 5 lakh हो, 1 million हो.
Right.
Instantly वो उनके पास जा रहा है. Like the moment you post, it's going to all those people. So it's very easy now today. If I make a normal remix also,
right,
it'll just reach to my audience on like just if I click and it's gone to everyone.
Also with social media, you get to listen to a lot of other artists, other voices, and it helps you know like evolve and like
get
musicians to, closer. You know, so many people I'm working with now. Yeah. Someone's in Berlin. He's playing like some weird instrument. I've never seen it. It sounds great.
Yeah.
Right.
I'm just sending him a DM. I said, bro, this is my ID. This is my number. I'm calling you.
Correct.
We send a track. They play it.
It's made the world smaller.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, that's
that
true.
Way it helps.
I want to ask you to give us a few lines from that original song from Lavratri.
Okay.
धीरे धीरे.
तेरे करीब आ रहा हूँ.
I love this song.
खुद से मैं दूर जा रहा हूँ हाँ ये बेवजह तो नहीं है तू जो मिला धीरे धीरे से तेरा हुआ हौले हौले से तेरा हुआ रफ्ता तेरा हुआ तेरे बिन मैं बेनिशान बेनिशान
पा 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 ऐसा रिश्ता था
Tell me why is it that so many singers today and correct me if I'm wrong please I don't claim to be an expert why do so many singers sound so similar today isn't it true that there was a time when versatility was sort of encouraged
It's not revered anymore.
It's not. I mean, there's no value for sounding different. So there was a time you knew an Udit Narayan sounded a certain way. You knew that a Sonu sounded a certain way. A Kumar Sanu sounded a certain way. But today it feels like you almost can't tell the difference because everyone is trying to sound a certain way. And as a result, they almost all of them are sounding the same. How much of a hand do y'all as music composers have in that?
See, for singers, I can tell you this. Like, aapne sahi bola. Kyunki abhi na, kya hai? When I dub my own artist, so I don't get that voice. And that's why I have to take somebody like Udit Ji back into the thing, like
Kumar Sonu.
Tone nahi milta hai. And the reason is that they always try to follow somebody. Or agar Atif aaya, to everybody becomes an Atif Aslam.
Right.
Okay.
So when Arijit came and became Arijit. Became,
yeah. So yeah. Whenever a singer comes, main usko bolta hu, bhai, tu mere ko sunao. What's your expression? He comes back with Arijit Singh. I tell him one thing, if I have to make you sing, why don't I get Arijit Singh to sing it then?
True.
What's the difference between you and other? So singer ke liye main ye bol sakta hu ki there is a lot of problem. Like naye singers aa rahe hain, wo log wo kar rahe hain. They should actually put everything that's, you know, microphone is like a thing, it's not for the voice, it's for the entire thing that you are.
True.
You should project yourself. Like, what's truly, what's the honesty in you?
As a singer also now, what happens, sometimes we don't have an option. वो भी ऊपर से आता है
phone Correct.
ये इससे गवाओ. जब गाना deserve नहीं करता उसकी voice, फिर भी नहीं ये ही गाएगा.
Right.
I don't name, you are also I don't name people, but ये होता है sir.
Correct. मतलब आपके
हाथ में कुछ नहीं है.
But I'm happy with this question you asked. Like it's the first time someone said that. Like otherwise it'll always be like, what do you think? Like because I sound so different.
That's true.
Like people will be like, is that a problem that you sound so different? And this question of yours is like, okay,
correct.
I'm fine.
Right, firstly, I love her voice.
I love her voice because it's so distinct.
Yeah.
I think that control also. See, the thing is that we don't have as composers that full liberty.
Right.
You know, there are 1,000 voices that he must be meeting.
Right.
1,000 other voices that I meet.
I saw you put up a post yesterday about
Again?
A young boy.
No, I didn't put anything yesterday. When? There's an accounts act.
Okay.
What?
About a little boy.
About young, that kid.
About a young singer.
Yeah, see, that's what I met someone. He came to my building for a year. Mohammed Kalam, who I'm doing a single with. He came, used to keep waiting. Then I was like, okay, maybe I've not given time. Let me hear him at least. I heard he had a very good voice. I was like, I don't know how I'll do this, but we'll
find
some way figure out something where I can make a song and I'll go and pitch it to a label. And if they don't take it, we will put it out on our own.
Sure.
But it's very important that the film industry, hai na, there is no music industry.
That's
she
true.
Is still doing it, Pratik Kuhar is still doing it. They're putting out music which they don't care ki label pe aaye 50,000 million aaye nahi aaye.
Right.
So we sometimes for ourselves also we should do music.
Right.
Which I think now artists are starting to do. Like Darshan Rawal is doing.
True.
Arman is doing. Sometimes, you know, Guru, Badshah, these are people who have come from the single space.
Can I ask you to give me a few lines from my favorite one of your original songs from Airlift?
Oh god. Terilie. That's not original, that's a remake only.
Okay.
Chal, I'll move from that and come into one original or something.
Sure.
Get
तेरे लिए दुनिया छोड़ दी है, तुझ पे ही सांस आके रुके, मैं तुझको कितना चाहता हूँ ये तू कभी सोच ना सके, कि तेरे लिए दुनिया छोड़ दी है, तुझ पे ही सांस आके रुके, मैं तुझको कितना चाहता हूँ ये तू कभी सोच ना सके।
ये रीमेक हो गया, ओरिजिनल सुना तो थोड़ी देर।
ओके
20 सेकंड्स
श्योर। You know, in the meantime, I want to ask you, what for you was the last great album you heard, film album?
Great film album.
Maybe from last year. What was your favorite film album?
I think
one
Man,
that you
Man
felt
Marzia.
Was uncompromised.
Man Marzia.
Was Man Marzia, that was my favorite. Yeah. Incredible.
Super. I don't agree.
You don't?
Apart from that one song,
Darya.
Darya, my God.
That one yeah. song is... Actually, the album.
Yeah.
I love Darya and the background score of the film is amazing. Is.
So, yeah. I think Razi and Padmavat and after that, Love Ratri come close as three good albums of last year, which had like a good balance.
Ki right.
Ek do folk song. See, because the film was Gujarat and all, that's why folk music's influence came.
Correct.
But dheere dheere and there were good
Deen
songs.
Love,
Padmavat,
Ratri,
Khali Bali and all.
Right.
Which was Khali Bali, na? All those were like Binte Dil.
Right.
These were refreshing new scores.
Something that caught my attention was Andhadhun's background score.
That's true.
Like it really was like nice. Crazy. Like a friend of, he's a friend of mine, Daniel B. George. He's
Daniel
amazing.
George.
Yeah.
Danny.
Yeah.
Tanish, yours?
See, I like all the songs. ऐसे कोई स्पेसिफिक नहीं है। लव रात्रि आई लव बिकॉज आई वॉज इन दैट प्रोसेस ऑफ लर्निंग एंड डूइंग गुजरात। सो चौगारा इज माई फेवरेट सॉन्ग फ्रॉम दैट एल्बम।
आई
लाइक अंकल अड़ जावे बिकॉज दैट सॉन्ग ऑल्सो वर्क। सो आई गो विद द मास।
आई लव दैट बेस लाइन।
बट योर फेवरेट एल्बम एंड यू पिकिंग योर ओन
लव रात्रि।
रियली?
या।
फाइनली आई वांट टू आस्क ईच ऑफ यू इफ देयर वाज वन थिंग दैट यू कुड चेंज अबाउट द म्यूजिक बिजनेस, द वे दैट द बिजनेस इज कंडक्टेड, द वे दैट यू ऑल हैव टू डू योर जॉब्स, व्हाट वुड यू आस्क फॉर?
मोर टाइम।
श्योर।
Little more time, firstly. That's, I think, the biggest thing. And second, obviously, credit and respect and royalties to first the lyricist, because we can still jump on stage tomorrow and sing five songs and make 15-20 lakh rupees.
Correct.
But I don't think a lyrics writer can
ever. Yeah, it should be just equally divided, you know, like this is just like it feels like a scam sometimes.
It is, because the whole IPRS and the whole system of providing us royalty is so haywire.
Right.
And the freedom should be given, like as I told you, to choose my own singer.
Right.
The
you
know, silent one.
Wo sabse zyada important hai, because finally if I'm making a song, but there are so many people interrupting ki nahi ye gaega.
No, don't give the song. I once done that and they came back to me. So I'm telling you, like just say like.
But majority case mein sir, they have 10 people waiting.
Right.
So okay, tum nahi karoge.
No, don't be scared. Yeah.
I'm not scared.
Like,
but
yeah. You're doing amazing stuff and like just.
That's what I want to do less work. I don't want to.
मेरे को तो phone करके बोलते हैं कि तुम नहीं करोगे तनिष्क कर लेगा. मैं बोला ठीक है अच्छा अच्छे से तो करे किसी और को मत देना. मैं बोला किसी और को मत recreate करने देना गाना. Oh God.
तनिष्क, a big change that you'd like to see?
Money.
Yeah.
First thing is very important.
Do you feel you're unpaid?
Yep. Lot of times, like
the number of hours he gives,
yeah, and the production.
I've seen the way, like
the thing is that I have actually, because of the money part, I have reduced people. I don't take a lot of producers working because I cannot afford.
Right.
So I do my own. Sometimes I write my own songs.
Correct.
To save money, I produce my own thing. I dub it. And second thing is that I think music composer ka na sir, abhi value hi nahi hai logon ke samne. Kya hota hai? Suppose I'll tell you an example. कोई गाना release होता है. रेडियो में हीरो और हीरोइन जाते हैं गाना गाने के लिए. म्यूजिक कंपोजर को कोई जानता ही नहीं.
उसके बाद रेडियो पे बोलते हैं.
आल्सो व्हेन दे शेयर अ सॉन्ग ऑन द ट्विटर भी क्या
हां अरिजीत सिंह की आवाज में नया गाना
एग्जैक्टली
आते हैं.
नो इट्स लाइक नो इट्स लाइक
सम सम पीपल डू मेंशन
दिस सॉन्ग बाय
बाय
या
राइट व्हाट
डू यू मीन बाय आल्सो ऑन द ट्विटर ऑन ट्विटर
किसने इतना फैमिली छोड़ के यू आर सिटिंग यू आर नॉट इवन गोइंग एंड मीटिंग योर मॉम.
There was a time, there was last 2 years, it was very difficult. There was times when we have done quite a few albums together where we have literally had to call the producers, why is the radio trail happening without us?
Right.
Why are you taking the singers and not, the we made the song and you give us one platform at least, hum log bhi aake bajate, we'll sit with the singers
yeah,
and
do it. Yeah.
Why only them? So that I think one thing now I'm seeing changing also in a good way where someone like Azeem and Shivam make a call and say, ki, boss, my composers are coming.
Right.
You want to do the interview? Don't want to do it? Wait for the date of the singer. Then do it with him.
Well, all the best. You know, it feels like the future is safe in your hands as the disruptors of
disruptors.
Today. Because I really do feel that even if there's there is remixes and reimaginations that are working. That are working. At least you're aware of it, and you're aware that, and you're trying to balance it out by doing enough original work. There's an awareness which I think is very important. Thank you for the incredible work that you all have done. Looking forward to lots more. You know, here's hoping that you will continue to kind of push the envelope, do something different, do something new, and continue to entertain us in the way that you have. You know, each of you, in your own way, have given some incredible songs. I mean, we can complain about, oh, this is remix, this is recreation, but I think we all sort of enjoy them very much. So thank you. What a lovely note to end on. But you said you're going to give us a song before we go.
Okay, I'll try.
जब जब सांसें भरता हूँ तेरे दिल की गलियों से मैं हर रोज गुजरता हूँ हवा के जैसे चलती है तो मैं रेत जैसे उड़ता हूँ कौन तुझे यूं प्यार करे जैसे मैं
How lovely.
एक ओरिजिनल जो चला
बिल्कुल अमाल तनिष्क जसलीन चेतस थैंक यू सो मच लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू लॉट्स मोर फ्रॉम ऑल ऑफ यू
थैंक यू
थैंक यू थैंक यू